What's up, guys? More 7 Days to Die, and this is episode 7. We are on day 12. It's the morning of. I sat here and waited through the night. I got a little bit more cobblestone going through here. We had a bunch of cobblestone already made. It's sitting right here. We've got almost 4,000, plus another close to 2,000 being made. I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing yet, but I kind of have an idea. We're going to have to do some hunting while we're out. How am I on arrows? I'm good. I need some more rocks. Like I said, I'm not quite sure what I'm going to do yet. I think I kind of know, but I'm not positive. But I believe what I said we were going to do first is we're going to jump on this mini bike and see what we got going around. Because I think we have a couple of treasure chests to go find and a trader to visit. So let's go this way first and see what we can find. Hit these treasure chests. Let me grab my shovel. Gonna need that. So we'll hit the treasure chest, then we'll hit the trader. And make sure that I don't... Okay, I need a basket. So we'll stop somewhere here real quick and get a basket too. Oh, man. We'll have to get a better engine, too. This thing's kind of slow. It's better than running, but it's still a little slow. Basket. I think there were stores over on this side of town. And get the timer going. Pay attention to where you're going, Mike. Updated my, to the window, or my phone updated, my iPhone 6. And so now I'm sitting here getting used to all my different menus and everything on it, too. You can't go over center block, Mike. Need a shopping basket. So let's go find one. I know there's a couple in there. What is this store? Crack a book. This store. You already looted the cracker book. There's a Shamway. There ought to be plenty of shopping baskets in there. See if we can get in and in and out without having to kill 80 or 90 zombies. Boy, did I not even go in here? I must have not even went in here. Just want a shopping basket. I'll take those. I ate my last bacon and egg, so we're just gonna grab some food here just in case. See ya, suckers. We're out of here. We got our shopping basket. I'll put it on here once we get out of town. Come on. Things to do. Look at that. Purple engine. Oh, let's just take this car apart. Thank God. TFP gods, we're good at this. Bike's gonna move now. Dump stuff off. No. All right. Scrap. Scrap. Need that. That there. And yeah, good for now. We'll hold on to that stuff. Let's go. What? Out of what? Really? Already? Holy crap! Well, let's see if the gas lasts a little longer now. We're going to have to get some gas. Yeah, now we're moving. Now I need to loot these cars just for the gas. Gas, we'll keep going. Man, it takes a lot to fuel this thing up. No. There. Ah, we replaced the engine. That's why it did that. Okay. Alright, let's go. Matter of fact, Bike, where are you going? Bike, where are you going? Okay, why can I not get on my bike? Is it because of this? Okay, what the hell's wrong with my bike? Oh my god, thank you. Oh, that was close. Okay. Let's. We're gonna have to kill a bunch. bunch of zombies first. I don't know. This treasure chest better be worth it. Spawn up, then do it. Hear one walking, there it is. I want to get this treasure chest and get out of here. I want to hit two treasure chests and traitors for the end of this episode. You're in here somewhere. Where you at? Freaking cop. There it is, right under the boulder. All right, what do we got? We got a sniper rifle stock. Ooh, we got a gold nugget. We got 24 silver nuggets. Yeah. Over 7,000 dukes. Okay, where? Scrap. Rid of, eat. Scrap, rid of. Alright, that's good enough for now. So the gas is lasting. So the better engine you got, the longer your gas lasts too, it looks like. Alright. Getting close because that thing... Whoa, and here we are. Alright. Let's do an old trick I used to do. Alright. there. Go over here. Flash in there. Over here. Flash in there. There. Alright, so this is a little trick I used to do here. So we know that it's somewhere in this area right here. Kind of narrows it down, just helps us do a little search. There it is. Alright, let's, bees. Stones craft. Collect those. Scrap that, I can make it. I think that was it. Shotgun shells, yep. Okay. And now we're not going to get to the traders. Because it's going to be closed. I guess what I'm going to do is I'm going to go up here, clear the zombies, and we're going to stay in that little shed or whatever that is up there. Looks like one of the... No, it's an old dilapidated house. It's almost nighttime. And I will see you guys again for episode 8. And who knows how that's going to start, trying to clean out around that house with the zombie spawn. We shall find out. I don't even think I can make gas yet. Can I make gas? Nope, not yet. Scrap that. Let's not hold on to the dirt. Uh-oh. I hear something. I'm gonna hold on to the egg. Put that there. Put this here. We'll sell this stuff for some good money, because I think you can't use this for anything but money. The diamonds, you can make a diamond-tipped auger blade. Alright, hold on to these. Look at that, 169 shotgun shells. Wow, so if now I can find a shotgun, that would definitely would have made that worth it. Let's drink that. There we go, raw diamond. I can make springs, so I'm gonna scrap those. I'll need them. I'll make them when I need them. Not gonna worry about the bones. I have plenty. Put that there. I have a pistol back at the house that needs this. All right. Alright guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to ride my bike all the way home. This is an old burnt. I knew it. There we go. Scared the crap out of me. My bike okay? You okay, baby? You okay? Alright, let's get in here and see if we can't survive the night in this house. Guys, in the next episode, have a good day, have a good time, never stop having fun. Later.